Welcome to the future.
Ooh.
And still on this game, which I feel like has been going on for a shitload of time.
Under pressure, incomplete. That short pass incomplete brings up a third down one. Try this call here.
40 attempts. 11 interceptions.
Only one man in the backfield. He was hit just as he threw. Batted down. He has yet to complete a pass on this drive.
As a coach, if you see your quarterback struggling, you have to call a play that is best suited for him. I don't think they're doing that.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt.
Just because I can.
He tossed the ball to the receiver for the touchdown.
The receiver ran a perfect route.
He gives him the ball.
Just in time to see the ball and make the catch.
Should they fight over the ball? Nice.
You better kick it here.
Nice. Oh, bad.
The offense kick it deep. Short kickoff. From the 17. No first downs on that last possession, John. Let's see what adjustments they've made here now. Try to move the ball more effectively. Cole starts out of the shotgun. Dropping back to pass on first down. Pass ball's incomplete.
Heck, this is a good one to call. The offense doesn't want to be facing too many third and fourth downs, because that means they're taking too much time. They should be getting first to every one or two downs if they want to have a chance at this thing.
Pressure. Ooh, what a hit on the quarterback. Directing traffic.
Well, they're going for it. This should be interesting.
Gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. This one is just about in the book.
Watch here. This is one heck of a play by the defensive back. They were looking for a big play on fourth down, but he gets up there and knocks it away.
And here's the kick. No, it's a fake.
Got this one, Rackers.
Still running.
Fuckers knocked me out of fucking bounds.
Injury and Joe will have the
pieces of
for it,
shit.
From about 31 yards out. It's a fake. Closing in. Can't bring him down.
Shit, I almost had a fucking touchdown.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking it right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
Truck kicker, and he has 3 receptions.
Looking upfield. Touchdown, offense. And so he takes it the rest of the
what?
Way for the touchdown.
A 62-yard TD run?
And now they just kicked it down.
Huh? That was more like a 2-yard run.
Better kick it here.
How the fuck does that even work?
Solo trying to tack on the extra point. And here's the kick. No! It's a fake! The offense are lined up for the kickoff. Fumbled. The offense scoop up the live ball, and the offense's mistake will cost them 6 points.
Wait, what do they mean my mistake? I'm confused.
Better kick it here.
They'll line up for the extra point. On its way, the extra point attempt is good. The offense have it all working now as they continue to expand their lead. The offense are ready to kick this one off. Squib kick here.
Well, that should be fun.
From the 33-yard line, fumble. The offense are there to pick up the ball. He's lost another fumble, John.
Well, after he lost that first one, you can see that he's paying more attention to the ball. But still, he let it happen again. I know the coach loves it when he can tell his quarterback, just go out there for a kneel down. Because that means you've got yourself a win.
4 interceptions, 2 touchdowns, 2 forced fumbles. Wow. And shitload more shit that I don't even feel like reading.
All of this one. And here's the kick. No, it's a fake.
Fucking fuckstick knocked me out of fucking bounds, piece of garbage.
Now with little time
fuck
left,
him.
A rushing play should be a good call here.
Piece of shit.
Baker will have to get a lot of leg into this one. Oh, it's a fake. Under pressure. Just won't go.
Come on, stop trying to fucking knock me out of bounds, you prick.
The 10, 5, Jason Baker.
Oh, yeah.
The score.
And another injury.
You better kick it here.
Now I will do a QB kneel. Oh, no, wait, no, just kidding. That's dumb.
Get the 2 here.
Alright, and I'm gonna have to end it after this one.
It's a
nice.